For some repairs on the GRX1200, you may be asked to depin the cable that runs from the motherboard here up to the handle, the receiver. The best process of doing that is to disconnect the cable from the motherboard below. And as you can see, there's a lot of hot glue on the back of it. This is added at the factory to stabilize the wires in the pin connector. Now, for purposes of this video, we're going to show you outside of this box how to depin this pin so that you can remove it and disassemble through the cable through the waterproof grommets. So the first thing you want to do is draw a little diagram of where the wires are coming in and the proximity of those wires on the pin connector. So once you have your diagram drawn out like this, you'll see that on the pin connector itself, one side has these silver openings on the back. Those are the little leaf springs that lock the wire inside of the white pin connector. The other side is solid. So what we're going to do here is we're going to compress that spring, and let's start with the red wire. And go ahead. And we're going to compress the spring by pushing on the wire end of the little box, and it releases a spring. And this allows the pin on the end of the wire to come out through the back of the pin connector. And we'll repeat this process for all four wires. Don't need to do it now. But one thing to be aware of on the wire, I'm not sure if you can see this or not, but you want to make sure that you have, there's two crimping rings on each wire. One should be crimped around the insulation, and one should be crimped around the metal of the wire and making contact there. If there is a problem with that, we may have to discuss that further. But this is the general process of depinning the white pin connector on your motherboard.